Toyota Fortuner. So push start installation with remote start. Version 1 itong kinabit natin. Tapos nag-a-visor ng alloy case, tsaka ng OEM chime, and ang PIA Japan base horn natin. So parinig ko muna yung OEM chime natin. Yan yung tunog niya. Okay. Then to remote start, hold nyo lang yung lock button, 3 to 5 seconds, mag-i-start niya. Okay. Tapos, pasok tayo sa loob. Automatic unlock na rin yan pag lumapit nyo. Ating push start button. Kulay blue ang illumination. Pag accidente na pindot, hindi mamamatay yan. And then automatic transmission, park luggage, tsaka handbrake. Okay? Then parinig ko sa inyo, syempre yung bass horn na kinabit natin. Alright? Natin. Yan. Then after 30 seconds, tumapa ka sa brake. Auto-lock lahat ng doors. And then even naka-under, pwede ka mag-unlock. Pag nakarating na sa location mo, patayin mo, hapakan mo yung brake, isang pindot. Yan, automatic unlock lahat ng doors. Pag gusto mong i-on, hapak sa brake, isang pindot. Start na rin yan. Alright. So, 1-year warranty, guaranteed clean wirings, quality insulation, and then free back to zero fumigation pa after the insulation. So, maraming salamat. Bye.